everybody.
I'm excited about it.
Where are you?
Thank you all for your work this morning.
Two-sided. You can vote your entire ballot or skip sections if you wish. Color in the box is completely different.
Super. Thank you.
So we'll use that. You'll still be there. Just how about you'll write your license number right here and sign a date, please? Here's your ballot for Ward 4, Precinct 8. Make sure you color in the boxes all the way. Don't just make an X. Does that make sense? So you have to color, see this tiny picture? You have to color in the box. You can't just make an X. Does that make sense? Yes. There are pens in the booth for you. If there is a race that you do not want to vote in, you are allowed to leave a blank, and all of the other votes will still be.
Just one voter?
If there's something you don't want to vote in, you don't have to vote. Yeah.
Yes.
All right. And then when you're all done, you can see right there. See the blue and white machine, kind of where the guy in the red shirt is standing. Okay, so you'll go over this way, though.
Obviously, you aren't filming these.
Nope.
Does everyone get that? First time voter?
If you get it, some people are too shy.
Thank you for all your work, everyone.
Okay. Go.
Everybody. Hey. First time voter, so we'll come over and talk over there. We keep the politics off this spot and vote over there. So.
Press your phone.
Okay, everybody.